Nefarious old foe, that plundering Punchinello, the Joker. Once again, the dynamic duo spring into action to protect the good and true citizens of Gotham. Brace yourself, boy wonder. Those are military-grade pulls, not for fun or recreation. To the Batmobile, Robin, we need to put a stop to that grinning devil. But wait, where is our trusty transport? That abominable outlaw. He's hit us below the belt. Even the Batcave is not safe from his contemptible crimes. Quickly, Robin. We must rebuild our crippled conveyance. We join our heroes in the top secret Batcave as they prepare to tackle the Joker's evil schemes. But something is curiously amiss. Of course, the Batmobile. Luckily, the ever-prepared crime fighters keep spare parts hidden around the Batcave for just such an occasion. Thank you.
This one?
Thank you.
danger that awaits them, Batman and Robin are left with no choice but to destroy their own computer equipment to find the spare Batmobile parts. What bravery. Bill is nearly reconstructed. Our heroes just need to locate the engine converter. Batmobile has been rebuilt. Quickly, dynamic duo. We haven't one moment to lose. Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed. Good luck, Caped Crusaders. Good work, my young friend. Now, onward. We must once again cage that abominable outlaw. The odds of the Batmobile alone against such a formidable vehicle would make even the most reckless gambler cringe. Batgirl, what fortuitous timing. How does she do it? Watch out, heroes! The Joker's making a sharp turn! Batman! Exactly, Bat-chums. He's escaping into that eatery. Let's serve him up his just desserts. Filthy criminals. Alas, my old friend, it seems we've fallen into a fiendish trap. Perilous pussycats! It's that feline femme fatale, Catwoman. She's always got a trick up her paw.
Came back for another hint.
What's this? Could those pieces build into some kind of clue? Only time will tell. What kind of treacherous scheme is this? Batman and Robin lured into an elaborate trap? Holy ambush!
Thank you.
the bird of a thousand umbrellas, the penguin. But what's this? His fine feathered sphinx looks smaller and more explosive than before. Be careful, Cape Crusaders.
How may I be of assistance?
Contain the Count of Conundrums, the Riddler.
Thank you.
time to put an end to this twisted tale of troublesome tomfoolery. This case up. Curious how a swinging beat can tame even the most criminal of minds. Now, my young friend, let us get down and bat Toosie while we wait for the police to arrive. Then these villains can continue this song in Sing Sing.